When Fraiser came into class, he hadn't used the clay before. He was new, and he had a great concept here for an alien, which for me was great, because to me, this is classic Outer Limits. The characters just fits into that family so well. Great job, Fraiser.